the big prize to the first one that could actually... Lord Roddendahl, an Englishman.